Where is Brian Laundrie? The search continues for the missing man, whose fiance, Gabby Petito, was found dead earlier in the week. Today, Dog the Bounty Hunter was seen knocking on the front door of the Laundrie's family home, but no one answered. According to the FBI, Laundrie is charged with intent to defraud for unauthorized use of a bank card between August 30th and September 1st. The indictment does not say whose cards Laundrie allegedly used. Authorities have focused their search in a swampy nature reserve in Florida, where he reportedly went to last Tuesday.